start with an orange half. Throw in a cherry. A lot of Angostura bitters. Really bitter on the bottom because you're going to sweeten it out on the top. Now this is Wisconsin, so we're going Brandy Station here. I think we're just going to mix that in, mix the bitters up with the alcohol real well. Throw some ice on top of here. About right. Have a little sun up. There's that sweet to balance out that bitter. One more stir, mix that all together. Garnish with a cherry and a wedge of orange. There you go, old fashioned.